Def. Okay, hello, welcome to our stream. Hi, kids to G. Good evening to you. First talaga, yo.
So, kids to G was playing Team Fight Tactics. Thank you for showing up to our stream. So, today I'm actually going to start one of the original mission packs of Quake 2, which is The Reckoning. So, I've already played the main game and Quake 2 64. So, I'm still going to play The Reckoning, Ground Zero, and Call of the Machine, which is the newest expansion pack. Hey. So, and as usual, I'm playing this blind on Nightmare difficulty.
Dang, I haven't played Quake after a long while. I can imagine.
Okay, this is the Joker guy.
Oh, okay. So he's the protagonist of this mission pack. Good luck, have fun on your games, by the way. Sabini Kiss to G.
Hi. Thank you. Good luck to yours as well.
Please check out Kids 2G. They were playing Team Fight Tactics.
I like that they remastered the cinematics as well, which is always welcome.
Although this is your first playthrough of this mission pack, correct?
Yes, I actually owned this mission pack for a long time, but I never got around to play it.
What is your basis for comparison then, when you said that they remastered the cinematics?
Well, because I saw the cinematic when I saw the cinematic, but never actually played it.
Oh man!
Right. So this is actually a blind playthrough.
Hey.
I know. I mean, it's pretty obvious as well that it was remastered. The cinematics were remastered because the original cinematics are really, really blocky. Oh, okay. What the hell? Okay. Okay, right off the bat, I have a new enemy. What the heck is this? Oh, okay, it's dead. Okay. Man. And he has yellow blood? Yeah, he has yellow blood. What the hell? It explodes when it's dead. Okay. I guess I cannot get that. Ugh. Oops. Ah. I hate jumpy puzzles. Oh, I don't have grenades yet. Where are you? Okay. Ah! Still not. Ah! Oh, someone else? Oh! Okay, I mean. Supposed to have fallen in here or what? Okay. Okay, I am not sure where. Oh, wait, here we go. No, okay. There we go. Oh great. Which one is the correct path? Seems to be... Well, I'll try the bottom path first.
Bottom? Hello, Arumura Nasu. Please check out Arumura Nasu. Today we're playing Valorant.
Why don't you just call him Arumunaras?
No. You go call him. Arumura Nasu entered surveillance mode. We thank you for your vigilance.
Okay, they are really stressing the multiple paths here. Oh, I see. Okay. It's just this monster over and over again.
You're saying they're using less monster models in this one?
Probably, I have no idea. Ah! Okay, that surprised me. Even sure if I'm backtracking or okay, probably backtracking. Okay, I am lost. I'm not even halfway through the level and I'm already lost. Where? Ah, finally, yeah, next level. Oh, I hate those. And I've forgotten about their stupid new logic. Whenever I see grates like this, I I just feel like they're secret, so I shoot them. super shotgun in there. How do I get it? Not a secret. Headscan. I knew it. Okay, I didn't save. Oh, come on. Here you go. Launcher, so I didn't think it reached it. Not good. So that was not supposed to be touched. How am I going to get there? Oh, come on. You're gonna get through that? How chunky are you? Oh. Jesus. Okay, now what? Okay, I'm gonna have to take fall damage. Okay. Oh no. Here we go again. Filtering. Okay, now I can press this door hatch switch. Ah, it's not. Ah, hate you. Ah, definitely a secret. Oops, sorry. Ah, there you go. Ay. You know what? Lost more health this time. Didn't kill everyone. Huh? Oh well. Ambush. I got stuck. Oh well.
New here, P. Yung yeah, mama mo new here, Jaceo. Please check
Hello,
out Jaceo 07. They were playing Phasmophobia. Thank you for dropping by.
Okay. Huh. It's already the exit. Oh wait, I came here. I came from here. Oh well. Is there anything else here? No. So I'm supposed to press this. I knew it. Okay, this hatch is open, I think. Yeah. Let me breathe. Oh, okay, it's just coming back here, so I need to go here instead. Okay. Get the hands. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa! This is up. Okay. Okay, that's squished. Apparently that's an intake fan. So okay. find another way. Ooh, what's that thing? Power up. Is that the only way? Yeah, it is sucking me in. So, that's what it's for. Something in. I guess it's time to use the compass. Yeah, I should probably use the compass this time. Okay, it really wants me to go up there. And then what? Oh no! But how am I gonna survive that? So I need to be moving up all the time. Okay, now what? Let's compass this. So I really need to get up. Ah! Hey, this is... Oh man, they made this a ladder even though it does not look like a ladder. I don't know, I think that's bad game design, but oh well. Seem to be anything. Ah. See, they have ladder assets. I don't see why they had to camouflage that. Open elsewhere. Well, how? Forget that I already have the super shotgun. I hate you, bloodsuckers again. Opened. Guess I'm going back here. Uh-oh. How did I get back up there? Ah, right. Security left activated. Unlocked. Yeah, I'm back here. Okay. Short of grenade jumping, I don't know how else to get there. Bad timing. Again. Yep.
Nice.
You saw my... Well, I mean, how else are we going to get there, right? It's probably not the intended solution, but oh well.
How else are you supposed to get up there?
I don't know. Might maybe have been a secret panel or something. But... Oh! There was an easier way without...
Killing yourself?
Without killing myself, yeah. It would have been to crouch here and go there. Oh well. Ah, too late. I already got it. Ah. back here. Those things again. Oh, wow. Okay. We just died because they don't know how lasers work. Okay. Oh, okay. That guy is one. Giving me your grenades. Ah, that's it? Huh. Okay. So what's this line for? Ah, just more of these. Okay, I get it. Why the hell did the door damage me? Where's that coming from? Meow. Fraggy. Shot. Ow! There you go. Now what? Ow! Seriously! Stop damaging me, elevator! First unit. Right. Okay. They're killing each other. Nice. Wow, are they upgraded? They have a hyper blaster now? Ah. It's all grenade that killed him. Yeah, they have hyper blasters now. Okay. Oh, ow! Stupid death row. No. See? I'm so far away from that. Yet I get damaged so bad. No. Oh, man. To die. Yeah. Thank you. Okay, probably a secret. I don't know. No. Okay. Ha! Huh. First adrenaline of the day. Is that the only thing here? And nope. Why am I trying to grenade these guys? Oh, it's a secret. Okay.
What up, Bamuyaro?
Hello, Bam.
Please check out Bamuyaro. They were playing Left 4 Dead. Gosh, with who? I wonder. How was your Left 4 Dead 2, Bamuyaro? You didn't kill any friendly fire, did you?
Yeah, gee, I wonder.
It was chill.
What is this guy doing? Oh wow, it is an enemy. Okay, but it's gone now. I don't get it.
No, I have no team kills. Ooh.
Ooh.
That's all Wally has to say about it.
As punishment, I have not turned off motion blur for you. see the motion blur. Anyway. Hey. Oh, where? Okay, now I'm lost.
No.
Yes. Oh man. Stupid. Why? Yeah, I know. Man, because I was playing Left 4 Dead, I was pressing G to toggle the flashlight. right.
Diba F?
F.
F yung flashlight.
What?
Yung whenever sasabihin na ni Virgil na, ayun, may naririnig akong witch, that's it, I'm turning off my flashlight. Somebody's off witch hunting again.
Where am I supposed to go now? I am lost again. You know, I'm gonna compass. Oh, okay. I am supposed to go back here. Jesus. Oh! Monster closet! And I'm trapped in. AI. Ah, Great. Man, you're chunky.
Chunk.
Die already. Oh. I hit you. I'm gonna stack you there. Did I kill him? No, not yet. Oh. There you go. Oh no, ah god. There you go. Huh? Oh, ow. Ah, man. No. Oh, I got caught. Oh, man, I trapped myself in. Now I have to figure out how to not get killed. Good guy. What? Okay. Wally died. See, this is the peril of quick saving every time. I just saved it to a position where I'm. There you go. Saving now. I'm kind of giving him here again. Suppose I can fall there, but I... Oh! Hmm. That too, though. I don't see anything being done by that. I'm pretty sure it's a secret of some sort. I guess the actual secret is here. Ah, freaking. Again. The actual secret is in here. Yep.
Freaker VR redeemed hydrate. Thank you so much, Freaker.
Hey.
Okay. You still have your Dr. Pepper strawberries and cream?
Yes, I do. About to clear the level of enemies. Oh, come on. There you go. Yeah, everyone is dead. So I'm actually looking for the next secret. What is this? Access the knife. More armor for me. Okay, that's definitely the exit to the next level. But
deactivated.
I'm trying to figure out what this is for. Okay, but I already have one of these. Oh well. Oh, I've completed the secrets of this level. Now it's just a matter of figuring out how to get out again. I save some health packs in here. And more here. Ah. Okay. I'm back here. There you go. Okay, I guess it's time to...
Oh, binigyan na kita ng basahan. Magpunas ka. Ang kalat. Linisin mo yan, lalagkit yan.
Eva is doing her shit shtick again.
What? What shtick?
Oh, this soundtrack is banging.
No. Sure, change the topic.
What? This. That's gotta hurt. Okay, they also do lasers now. Laser not in up position. Then what? Oh, I see. And now I have to... Just a minute. Okay. And then what? No. Man. Okay, how do I? No fair, they don't get killed by their own lasers. See? Yeah, I guess I should use my adrenaline now. Not these guys again. Kind of bum. Oh, cool. Wow. What is this?
Okay. It's... Armor? Defense?
Oh, it becomes health. Okay. Did I just eat a shrug? Man.
Part of a complete breakfast.
Okay. Why am I back here though? Oh, there is a switch there. How am I going to get there though? Shoot it? Nope. Oh, I've been here. What am I supposed to do now? Okay, compassing again. Oh, frick. Come on. What? That's so annoying. Seriously. This is a challenge. Come on. Shouldn't have done that. Again. Couldn't even rock and jump. I have so little health. You know what? I'll just... There you go. Can I use this? No, I can't. Oh well. More of these things. What happened?
What was that?
Power fluctuation, sorry about that.
Man, this sucks.
Still crying bloody murder.
Well,
not good. We'd have to cut it short.
Yeah.
Sorry guys.
Oh well, our power is being fluctuating.
What?
Oh well.
Okay, so we will just temporarily stop the stream and we'll be back in a few minutes.